Juan Antonio Rodriguez, a true Mexican, he beat a Dominican with the name of Jennifer Vicente in a very fashion way at ESPN. And I couldn't find any other challenge for my boxer, Javier El Abejón Fortuna, to take the revenge and beat that Mexican that he beat this countryman. So with that in mind, I bring Juan Antonio Rodriguez, which I believe that he signed that contract with HBO and he really want to be again in HBO. Rodriguez.
First of all, I want to thank God and thank all of you for being here. I want to thank my team back home, my trainer who couldn't come. And I know what I'm facing is a very difficult challenge because he's very good. There's a reason why he's undefeated. But that's the reason why I took this fight, because I know I can beat him. I want to thank Samson for giving me this opportunity. I have lots of people behind me who believe in me. I will not let them down. I will win. I will win. No matter what. I just came here to win. And I will do anything, anything to win, because it's my turn to shine now. Most of you may not know, but I have 41 fights as a pro. I don't have 20-something, someone said earlier. I have 41 wins. I'm sorry, I have 41 fights, 40 defeats. One draw, 36 wins, 33 by knockout. That is my new record. Somebody remembers that later on. I've been beating guys, real tough guys, and I believe that I can beat him. I took the fight because I know that he is really good. We'll see our faces in the ring on Saturday night. Thank you all.
He said that he will beat it, doesn't matter with what. I hope so that you have played baseball and you come with a bat. Okay, good. I have a great person, human being, that you work very hard with, Javier Fortuna. Fortuna lost his world champion in the scale. Not for much, for less than half of a pound that you couldn't take him out. So what I did, I said, let's go for the best trainer that we can find. And we find Hector Bermudez. After a week, I spoke with Fortuna. I said, Fortuna, how are we doing in this training camp? He said, you know what? It's the first time I'm learning how to eat. Then they want to teach me how to fight. With that in mind, Hector Bermudez, come say some more.
I appreciate the compliment, Sam. We've worked very hard. I wish his team was here. I hear that your coach is not going to be here. I'm saddened by that because looking at him is like, I know him very well. As much as we studied him, I wanted to give credit to his training camp because when I first started watching you, he was very mediocre. And I was like, come on, Sam, are you serious? So by the his last fight, he's improved a lot. His defense, he's responsible now. He's bringing his punches back to his face. So I just know it's going to be a real good fight. I was home. He came to me. He couldn't even lift 140 pounds. He weighs 130. And 2 weeks ago, he lifted 335 pounds.
Wow.
That's probably, some people probably don't believe it, but I got it on tape. So, we strong. He's strong. He's on his last block of the training regimen. he's ready to fight. I told Samson it's gonna be a good fight if the opponent do not shell up. People usually shell up when they have a huge puncher. Julian Jackson probably attests to that. They shell up and they don't want to fight back. But I'm glad to be here. I'm glad that Javier is gonna produce his new fighting style, and hope everybody is gonna enjoy the great knockout. All right. My prediction is a fifth round knockout.
That is scary. He said five round KO, but he didn't say who. So we'll see. Antonio is a real Mexican. Even though he speaks excellent English, even better than me, he's a real Mexican. He's coming with big pantalones, so it'd be a great fight. With that in mind, I know Fortuna of age 14. We have almost all his life with me for the past almost 8 years that we work together. He's a son for me. When I say to go to the next level and to be an HBO and to have a future for you and your family, you need to fight the best, and I cannot protect you. And this is what I did with him. If you see, he fought great undefeated fighters that he knocked out in the first round in ESPN, and he continued progressing. And now with Hector Bermudez, I believe he will show up who is the real Javier El Abejón Fortuna. Javier.
Muy buenas tardes.
Gracias.
Nuevamente, gracias a Dios.
First of all, I want to say thanks to God.
Por mi tiempo de estar aquí.
For the opportunity to be here.
Y a HBO y a Tropicana.
And HBO and Tropicana.
Bueno, ya esperan, ya todo el mundo sabe quién soy, sabe mi demostración y sabe mi calidad.
Everybody in the world of boxing knows my qualification and you know exactly who I am.
No, mi hija.
Oh, yeah, mi sobra.
Molesta, cabrón. Me se dio cuenta que iba el 31, ahora tengo un show con un carajito aquí. Me dijo, no sé por qué está guapo. Está guapa por eso, porque tengo el 31. Si Dios quiere, tengo un show con otro muchachito. Y está enojada por eso.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Así que yo espero que. Que no haya ninguna excusa como Antonio Rodríguez. Espero que esté bien preparado porque se va a enfrentar a un guerrero de verdad.
I hope so that Rodríguez will be ready because he will fight a real warrior, a true warrior, that day, on Saturday night.
Para dar una buena demostración al público de boxeo y a HBO.
Because I want to demonstrate to all the people at HBO.
Y espero que, como sale solo, pero sentimos ya como sería 4 notados a los mexicanos.
He beat the 4th KO against the Mexican fighters.
Y nada, quiero mandar un saludo a alguien si tiene comunicación con él, con Mickey García, que será el quinto si Dios quiere.
And I hope so that Mickey García he come forward and he beat the 5th one.
Y buena suerte a todos los que están aquí, nos fíen esta cartelera, mucha suerte a él y que Dios nos proteja a cada uno, que salgamos todo bien y la victoria quien se la merece.
I say thank you to every one of the boxers to have a good night, especially Rodriguez, which I don't believe, but anyway, this is what he said. Thank you very much. And come for a revenge.
Thank you. Well, you're the real deal. I'm just faking it. I'm just faking it.